Le film, c'est Jack Ryan et Chris Pine et la star du film. Chris, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Ça va?
Ça va très bien, merci.
Parfait. The idea behind Jack Ryan being that character, was it something that from the first day they offered you the part, you were like, yes, let's do it, or you had doubt because of the previous movies?
No, I had no doubt. I loved the series. I loved the character. I'd seen all the films. I'd read a couple of the books. I'm a huge fan of the spy genre to begin with. And what I liked about Jack is that he was intelligent, and that was his weapon, was his brain. And I felt that it differed greatly from all the other films of this ilk.
When I was asking Kevin Costner about, you know, not being the lead of the movie, he was like, I'm glad I'm old enough that the kids can take care of that because it's too much on my shoulders. Is it too much on your shoulder when you have to?
I definitely, for me, this is the first time where I feel a bit more responsibility because Jack Ryan is, you know, the name of the film, and I'm the man playing that character. It's a bit daunting. But again, as I've found, as long as you, because it is such a collaborative art form, the film business, as long as you surround yourselves with people of, you know, high esteem and good people, then you can set yourself up for success.
When you work with people like Ken Branagh or even Kevin Costner, do you feel a kid again because you're working with those, you know, monsters from the business, from Hollywood?
Yeah, for instance, you know, Kevin is a movie star. He's a big time American movie star, and I've seen, I'm sure, all of his films, and I've had great luck in my career working with people like that, all the way from Julie Andrews and Hector Elizondo and Gary Marshall to Denzel Washington to Reese Witherspoon, now Kevin, Kira, Ken.
What's the trick? You're 33, right?
Yeah.
What's the secret? Why you? Why the success? Why is it happening to you?
I don't think there is any rhyme or reason. I think I've just been very lucky. I've certainly worked hard in my life, but
right place, right time.
I think that's a huge part of it. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Question about Jack Ryan. What would you tell the viewers? Why do they have to go, and why would they enjoy it? It's time to set it now.
I think they'll enjoy it because I do think it's a bit different than the regular spy action fare. It's not James Bond. It's not Jason Bourne. It's not as flashy as that. There's something a bit deeper and darker happening here. It's an intelligent thriller that has all the action and spectacle of what you would expect of something of this size, but good character pieces and a really intelligent plot.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci à vous.
It was a pleasure. Chris Pine, la star de Jack Ryan sur nos écrans.